The respect of the Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un, Chairman of the Workers' Party of Korea, Chairman of the State Affairs Commission of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, and Supreme Commander of the Korean People's Army, saw a test firing of new type anti-aircraft intercepting guided weapon system organized by the Academy of Defense Science. At the observation post, he was briefed on the plan of the test firing and gave an order to fire. Seeing the successful test firing of the new type anti-aircraft intercepting guided weapon system, he warmly said, "Looking at the completed anti-aircraft intercepting guided weapon system, I long for Kim Jong-il all the more. It is the weapon system he had been concerned about and led with great effort since it began to be developed. He made all painstaking efforts to strengthen the state air defense capability till the last days of his life. How good it would have been if he saw today's complete success." He said to the leading personnel of the Korean People's Army and officials of the Academy of Defense Science, "The target detecting and tracking ability of the intercepting guided weapon system has been more remarkably improved, and the accuracy of hits become higher than last year. Some shortcomings that occurred last year have been perfectly overcome. It is past. You should produce in large quantity this weapon system whose operational capacity has been thoroughly examined and deploy it across the country, and thus completely contain and smash the wild dream for air control of the enemy advocating air supremacy and weapon everything idea." Kim Jong-un put forward important tasks concerning the strategy for development of modern anti-aircraft intercepting guided weapon system of the Korean style. He was accompanied by Hwang Byung-soo, Ri Yong-gil, Oh Kum-chul, Kim Kwang-hyuk, Lee Byung-chul, Kim Jong-sik, and Jung Sung-il.
"저 무기 체계는 개발의 첫 자학부터 장군님께서 하나하나 품들여 이끌어오시던 유복자 무기 체계이라고 생애의 마지막 시기까지 국가 반항공 방어 능력의 강화를 위해 온갖 노고와 심려를 다 바쳐오신 위대한 장군님께서 완전 성공의 오늘을 보셨더라면 얼마나 좋았겠는가고 뜨겁게 말씀하셨습니다. 중량은 최고 용도자동 측에서는 인민군 지휘송원들과 국방과학원 일꾼들에게 지난해보다 여격 유도무기 체계의 목표 발견 및 수반 능력이 크게 향상되고 명중 정확도도 높아졌다고, 지난해에 나타났던 일련의 결함들도 완벽하게 극복되었다고 합격으로 평가한다고, 작전 능력이 철저히 검토된 저 무기체계를 꽝꽝 생산해내어 온 나라의 숲을 이루도록 함으로써 공중 우세론 무기 만능론을 제창하는 적들의 제공권 망상을 완전히 제어 분쇄해버려야 한다고 말씀하셨습니다. 경량은 최고 용도자동 측에서는 그 어떤 저 공중 비적들도 신성한 우리의 영공을 감히 침범하지 못하게 국가 반항공 방어 능력을 비약적으로 강화하자면 다음 세대의 반항공 여격 유도무기 체계 연구 개발 사업도 시급히 병행해 나가야 한다고 강조하시면서 우리식의 현대적인 반항공 여격 유도무기 체계 발전 전략과 관련한 강령적 과업들을 밝혀주셨습니다.